This is an attempt at gold.
This isn't about just winning the match. Pride and bragging rights are at stake here. Both fighters will need to bring their A game to the table.
No, both players are not going to hold back.
The fight's now underway. This is with the play-by-play.
Yeah, let's see how both players are going to start things off.
There's a drive rush to throw the opponent off balance. Moves performed off a drive rush get extra plus range, making for a potentially high return.
Starts with a jump, pressuring them in the corner.
Okay, this might be the momentum they need. Ooh, you gotta make sure you keep your eye on the timer.
Player 2 doesn't have a lot of drive gauge to play with. Not a good thing.
Getting into the end game now, it's getting tense.
The jump gets...
Nicely played around there.
What are your thoughts on what happened during that last round?
This has been a crazy day, but I'm sure my players are putting so much pressure right now. Which one is gonna survive?
You got that one. Oh, next round starts. Looks like they want to put a loose bust that off and keep going.
Oh, this is getting crazy.
Oh no, Mr. Panthro.
There's the drive up and it's going to lead to a juicy punish count.
Wow, what a decision. So smart.
Okay, here we go. Here we go.
Alone.
What? How do you even think of doing that?
Closing it out with a super art finish.
That was such a stressful round.
Final round.
Here's the final round. The real fight starts now.
This is it. Triumph or die. There will be no salty run back.
Big opportunity coming. Feeling a real buzz. Is working with a better game. What can they do? Throws them.
What?
How do you even think of doing that?
Load it up.
Whoa, I don't know how they reacted to that jump.
Okay, here we go. Here we go.
Nothing stops this train.
Wait a minute.
Nowhere to run.
Oh, man. This could be all the difference. Who's going to take control of this round?
Taking chunks out of each crucible. Gotta do better than that.
I can't believe they blocked that! What?
Oh,
I can't believe that round! That was nuts!
Round one!
Almost there.
Which is the win! But that could have been anyone's game! No way we could have called that!
That was crazy! Can we get a replay? I need to see that again!
Yeah, I love the back and forth that they're going on. Hit them with a stopping block!
Okay.
So they break forward to pressure the opponent.
The cross-up's good.
I'm trying to figure out how to get that damage.
That's me. That parry will be just the catalyst they need. Has the radar up and running.
Ooh, it's a big gamble and rips out a raw super.
KO.
Nice way to close out that round.
Round two.
Player one took that convincingly. But what's next?
You can definitely tell both players are a bit nervous. Gotta take a deep breath to be sure to focus on the next round.
You're totally right. Let's see if they clue in on that and make adjustments next round.
Trying to figure out how to get that damage.
Big opportunity now in the corner.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute.
Super clutch corner. Feels bad. Just go for it at this range.
Wait a minute.
You've got to be mindful of reach and jump ins at this range. Player 2 is experiencing burnout. Player 2 has it set up with the jump in. Just go for it at this range.
Whoa!
And that is gold.
Great.
And that is gold.
Nicely
and
done.
That is gold. And that is by leap gold.
These two fight each other forever.
Man, that was one of the best fights I've ever seen.
Not gold.
We'll definitely remember
not
that
gold.
One.
Okay, one more for gold. I thought that was gold. Drats. Close. We're getting close.